Hola, buenas, estamos de vuelta con Mega Man X Human Vision. Vamos a seguir por donde dejamos y vamos a terminar ya el juego, porque en teoría no debería nada más que quedar el jefe final y la mazmorra esta. No voy a hacer los jefes secretos que quedan porque me da mucha, 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 mucha pereza. Así que bueno, dicho eso, vamos.
Here we go! Power, here we go.
You're finished. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Hey. Ha. Yeah. Take this. Hey. Gotcha. Ha. Hardly a fight.
You have a death wish?
Oh, shoot! This is it! You're finished! Ha! Yeah! Take that!
Oh no!
Hey! Ha! Hey! Hey! Here goes nothing! Full power! Here we go! Full power! Here we go!
What is this?
Intruders have breached the building.
Remnants of the Rebellion Army? No matter. Surely just some Mavericks. Do not hesitate to destroy them. Soon, very soon, my power will be infinite. Then no one can stop me.
It's Django! It's gotta be him!
Someone used a chameleon ability like mine and copied Django's abilities.
But why an army cadre imposter here?
So what we know is that somebody with a copy ability was in Giga City.
Something fishy's going on here. This could be bigger than we thought.
Let's start by capturing Red Ips. Whatever it is, we have to stop him.
Ha ha ha!
goes nothing! Full power! Here we go! This is it! You're finished! It is all for the ideal. Now it's my turn. My turn! Here goes nothing! Full power! Here we go! This is it! You're finished! Hey! How in the... Yeah! How in the... Ha! How in the... Yeah! How in the... Hey! How in the... Hey! Yeah! How in the...
Hey! How in the... Hey! Yeah! How in the... Yeah! How in the... Lights out! Back! How in the... How in the... How in the... Maverick Hunters. Too powerful.
Finished. Ha! Take this. Ha! Hey. Hey. Ha! 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 Yeah. Yeah. Gotcha. Here goes nothing.
Go! Okay. life's work!
Thank you.
I'll take you on. No use.
Thank you.
If it isn't X, incredible. You're still alive.
How could you? What are you up to?
Me? Well, let's just say that I'm in charge. I am the ruler of all Reploids.
You're what?
Explain yourself. Under your orders, we went to Giga City, fought Epsilon, and successfully quelled the Rebellion Army. So that was all just a setup?
I guess you could say that. But I really must thank you for defeating that pesky Epsilon, making it possible to achieve my goal.
Answer me! What are your plans here?
I told you, I am destined to rule.
You're insane!
My, you Maverick Hunters are brave. Just what do you intend to do to me?
Redips! You Maverick!
Foul Mavericks, you will perish!
Full power, here we go!
This is it!
You're finished!
Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Hey! Ha! 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 Take this! Take that!
On target!
Full power! Here we go! Full power! Here we go!
So it takes more to beat you.
I did it! Who would have guessed that Colonel Redips was a maverick?
Last! What were we fighting for?
For everything, my maverick hunters. For your new ruler.
No! We lost R and Spider for this lousy creep!
Ah, Spider.
What? This can't be real!
My ears are burning. You talking about me?
Impossible!
Not impossible at all. Here I am! I must say, it's been exhausting playing
buddy-buddy with you twerps. It was for my ideal, for Supra Metal. Not a bad actor, eh?
That ability is the same as mine.
You foolish maverick hunters didn't realize it. But Supra Force Metal can boost my shape-changing abilities. And increase my power to unimaginable levels. Taking me beyond all others.
No!
Spider was actually just Redips? How badly have we been duped here?
We can't let Redips get away. He must not use the Super Force Metal.
Down before your master.
Redips, you manipulated us so you could get your hands on Super Force Metal, didn't you?
You're right. You know how well Epsilon hides things. So, I took advantage of your top-notch abilities as Maverick Hunters.
Epsilon's ideas were dangerous. He knew all along that the use of Super Force Metal involved the possibility of turning Maverick. But at least he was better than you. At least he wasn't a Maverick from the start. Redips, you're crazy!
Didn't Epsilon tell you? Only future generations can judge whether we are Maverick or not. It is only natural that Reproids seek to evolve by improving their abilities. Evolve to rule the universe.
The universe? Whoa!
Surprised? But why should you be, my young subjects? You will be the first to witness the divine miracle!
Vale, ahora se viene una talla que yo recuerde, la primera parte no puedes vencer. O sea, tiene como un tiempo en donde tienes que enfrentarte a él, pero no puedes ganarle. Tienes que esperar a la siguiente fase de historia. Pero no puedes matarte, que yo recuerde. O sea, tienes que aguantar simplemente. Voy a hacer un guardado por aquí. O sea, como se acaba de ver ahí, se ha curado completo la vida. Y no es por una habilidad o algo así. Simplemente que por historia tienes que aguantar hasta que ocurra un evento y ya puedes empezar a hacerle daño. Ahí está lo que decía. Si te matan en esta fase, también cuenta como game over. Por lo que hay que tener cuidado.
Not if we have anything to say about it.
Bow down, feeble subjects. What do you think you're doing? You! Let go! Why you?
Now's our chance! Reddits!
Meddling insects!
Full power! Here we go!
You're finished!
Hey! Yeah! Hey!
Full power! Here we go!
Are you happy now, X?
Redips, what made you Maverick?
Maverick? You seem more Maverick to me, with all your stubborn nonsense about friendship and your unwillingness to evolve.
You don't know a thing about friendship, Maverick scum.
Stay in our place. Be friendly to all. Decade after decade, indefinitely. Is this all Reploids will ever be? Someday, you'll see. We'll change the world.
Don't worry. I'll get rid of this with my own hands. Okay, X?
Yeah, okay. Huh? X! Hurry! We're gonna reach the atmosphere any second now!
X? I'm sorry for all that happened.
It's okay, Ferrum. Just hurry and get rid of it.
I'll take it to a place so far away that nobody will ever find it.
Ferrum!
This is how it should be. I'll join the commander in Scarface soon. Farewell.
Thank you.
Bueno, pues con esto supongo que juego terminado. A ver, el juego está bien dentro de lo que cabe, pero se le nota los años. Porque si no hubiese tenido un turbo, se me hubiese atragantado bastante más el juego. O sea, no, o sea, yo la primera vez que lo pasé el juego, lo hice en mi anterior ordenador que estaba bastante pocho. Y esta batalla se me hizo muy jodida porque no tenía ni siquiera las armaduras más
Successfully quelled the
tochas.
Reploid uprising on the
Pero bueno.
man-made island Giga City. The Federation government determined the mastermind behind the rebellion
No
was
puedo
Admiral
recomendarlo mucho porque, como
Reddips.
digo, es un juego que es RPG a la
Determination of
antigua,
Maverick status as
que
commander
vas
of
a
the
pasar
rebellion
muchas horas
army,
farmeando si quieres conseguir
Epsilon,
avanzar
was
sin mucho
different.
problema, porque vas a tener que sufrir bastante. No sé para qué sirve eso, de tal que, pero no creo que lo vaya a mirar.